Good morning friends, welcome to my channel Play with Cat Step by Step. Today we will discuss how to find number of zeros in an expression. I'll explain this by taking an example. Number of zeros in an expression. So the equation is 24 into 32 into 17 into 23 into 19. So this is the equation. Okay. So this can be written as 8 3s at 24 and 2 power 5 is 32, 17 into 23 into 19. Okay. So we have simplified in terms of the prime numbers. Okay, this product which is given here, this has no zeros. Reason is this has no zeros. A reason is it has no 5 in it. Okay, so zero is formed when it is a combination of 2 and 5. We'll get as 10. So there is no 5 in it. So there is no 5 in it. Because of that, there is no zeros. No zeros in that expression. Okay, so we'll take an example like 6 factorial, which comes around 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. So we have 515. Okay, here 2 into 3, 6, 2 and 2, but only 15. That means 10. So the number of 5s will give us number of zeros irrespective of 2s. Okay, for example 10 factorial. So 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Here we have 15 and here we have 2 into 5. So there are so many 2s in 8, in 6, in 4 and 2, but there are only 2 5s. So 10 factorial will have 2 5s, that means 2 zeros. Okay, students.